Just hours ago, we've learned that the woman who was killed while driving on I-64 back in October was hit by a mud flap. The mud flap went through Kathleen Bailey's windshield on the interstate near South Vandeventer. Police say it did not come off of a truck. They believe it either fell off of something else or was possibly being transported as scrap. Now